broken.
The gate is open.
It opens.
This darkness. I know it from the wilds. It's coming back for me.
Well, in the wilds, it never does. You think you can overcome the darkness, make sense of it, and once relief settles in, strikes out of nowhere, throwing you helplessly back into the maelstrom, drowning the mind in fear, deeper, deeper, dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time, there is no coming back.
Help me.
But there,
help.
In the darkness,
Senua.
And she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me.
Help.
Senua, take my iron mirror. Look into it, for it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
I see you! I see you now! You led me to the wilds! You trapped me there!
Good position.
Finish this. End it now. You won.
Jazz.
Valravn, one of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Norsemen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.